Mr. Burkott.
Would you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure, about what?
About Bigfoot.
Bigfoot, let's see. You'd be Mr. Foot, right? Hairy kind of guy, gray face?
Yeah, I guess that would be him. Scabs on the back of the head.
Yeah, that's him. He comes in here about every Tuesday.
Excuse me?
Buys the comics I save for him. You know, he's into that sex kink thing over there.
Yes.
He's a...
Very interesting.
He's a pretty nice guy. I mean, he lends me Europe tapes all the time. Tape him, give him back to him.
So he appreciates art.
Oh, yeah. Sex kink in Europe.
Oh, yeah, art. It's finest, yes. About what time would you say that he comes in every day? Tuesday, I mean.
Well, Tuesdays is usually in... After I hear the lunch whistle going, you know.
Okay.
So I figure, like, on his lunch break, he comes in, buys his comics.
So he's not really a nocturnal creature, then.
He's here. The sun's, you know, high in the sky.
It's very interesting.
Yeah.
Yes. So I thank you very much.
Okay. If you see anything you like, just tell me, you know.
No problem.
Bring you up.
Okay.
Attempt to meet Bigfoot and talk to him has come in failure. So I'm going to try it again with a more scientific approach. I might even appeal to his emotional side. Let's see what happens. Here we are at Bigfoot's apartment. Now I'm going to try to infiltrate the apartment and see what is happening. He's a big fellow. Why, thank you. Big shoes. Yes, it seems to me he's motioning something. Does he want to dance?
A teenage wedding and the old folks wished him well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room robot sale. Found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They had a hi-fi phone, oh boy, did they let it blast. 700 little records, all rock, rhythm, and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, go to show you never can tell. They bought a souped up chitney, was a cherry red 53.
So, do you have a bathroom?
Celebrate the anniversary. It was there where Pierre was waiting to the lovely mademoiselle.
Whew. That was rather interesting. I'll see his toilet tissue and toothbrush and I'll be on my way. You know, this is quite a moral dilemma here. I'm just here to see the toilet tissue, say thank you, Mr. Bigfoot, for the nice evening, thank you for the dance, and then I'll be on my way. That's it.
All on the bowling, Kitty is me darling. All on the bowling, the bowling. All on the bowling, the Kitty come from Liverpool. All on the bowling, the bowling, the hall. All on the bowling, so early in the morning. All on the bowling.
Thank you, Mr. Bigfoot. That's it. Go home and then jack off. That's it.
All in the bowl, in the bowl, in the hall.
Just gonna leave. You know, I'm purely interested in him in an anthropological way and nothing more. I mean, sure, he does seem like a nice guy. I mean, he probably is just a nice guy who needs a shave, but that's it. I'm just gonna leave.